One problem that you get a lot of if you're working with real hard woods is that they'll crack if they're just sitting around. So we have to control the moisture in the Earlywood shop to make sure this wood doesn't crack while it's just sitting here. If you look behind me, you can see our little moisture reader and thermometer right here. Right now we're at 37% relative humidity. It's 62 degrees Fahrenheit. Ideally, we keep the shop at 42% relative humidity and 70 degrees. Now, if you look behind me again, you can see how we do that. We've got two hardwired humidifiers here in the shop, and depending on the time of year, they can either run all day long, like in the winter, which it is right now, this thing will pretty much run all day long to keep it at 42%. And in the summer, in the spring when it's raining, that thing might not even turn on for a month or two. So that's what we do here in the shop to make sure that the wood we use doesn't turn into a utensil with a crack in it that shows up in your kitchen.